I work on the Chrome team. I work as a developer advocate on the Polymer project. So we're going to be talking about web components, which is a totally cool new technology that the Chrome team's been working on for a long, long time. Super stoked about it. Super cool to spread it with developers. I want to learn about sort of how developers are building modern web apps and sort of teach them these new practices using web components. I want to know about how they architect apps, how we can bring that back into the standards process, sort of feed the engineering team here at Google, work with them very closely on that sort of thing, and sort of have this really awesome tight feedback loop. And bring that back to the Chrome team, we can build that in the standards process and have everyone then benefit in the web community from adding these APIs to the platform. Hey guys, my name is Eric Bidelman. I'm a Chrome developer advocate. We're going to be talking about web components. We're going to be talking about a little bit of Polymer. It's really exciting times for web development. You can sort of build components, define new tags in HTML. It's going to make your life entirely more productive than you're ever thought imaginable. See you guys there.